Consumerism really has painted this lie in the American brain of like, if I just had this, I would be better. If I just had this, I would be happier. If I just had that, everything would be better. I mean, it's just this rat in a wheel mentality. When you break that and say, stuff is not going to be the thing that defines me, there is a mathematical change, but there's also an emotional heart change that happens that you then have the capacity to handle the wealth that you're going to build.